The board decided late last night your position has been cut.
Did you even try to save it?
The Toronto Health Network wants downtown hospitals to specialize, and we all agreed that Memorial Hospital is better positioned to handle infectious diseases.
So you didn't?
The ID lab at Bethune is closing. I'm sorry.
You stood by while they shut me down.
Chief of Staff isn't all powerful, Alan. You should know that from your brief time in the job.
What about my residence?
Traded for future consideration.
So I need a new job.
Find a place you'd like to apply. I'd be happy to write a letter.
Goes around, comes around, Linda.
Oh, I'm sure you'll land on your feet, Alan.
Now, there he is, our very own med school dropout, working his way to the bottom. Huh?
Hey, Clary.
It's my last day at Beth H. I'm making a, you know, goodbye video.
Good for you.
Yeah, 15 years I give to this hospital, you know, kid? And boom, downsized.
What do you think of that?
I think it sucks, man. It really does.
Yeah, but you're damn right it sucks, you know?
I really got to get changed.
Yeah, I guess you're safe from downsizing, though, huh, Connor? You got that last name.
What? Zoe, give me the downside.
Lonnie, stop it.
He'll get laid every night.
Your kid's gone for 2 weeks and all you can think about is sex.
So what's the problem?
No problem. I just like my independence.
Independence is overrated.
Things are going good. I don't want to jinx it.
Well, so it has nothing to do with the fact that he's a former drug addict commitment foe?
Well, hey.
Hey. Missed you last night.
Oh, get a room.
Oh, give him a break, Frank. They're in love.
No such thing.
Boss, we do something for Clary after shift. It's his last day.
What? You want me to buy a round for every employee who loses his job on my salary?
No, I...
What, I gotta manage this place and be Julie the cruise director, too?
Nope.
Good.
I was just asking
you. Because it's not my fault. You know what? Go find your new best friend, Clary Parr, okay? Get up to ER. Equipment move.
Somebody's stressed.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Nothing. My dad just... Nothing. Hey, I put first and last in that apartment.
Great.
Still looking for a roommate.
Ask around. See if anyone's interested.
Seriously, though.
So, Rivera, I need you to stay below. I want to hose down some ER stretchers in room 474B.
Talk to you later.
Sure.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.